mad ethnic right now.
I get it how I live it.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it. Come to motherfucking digits.
Hey guys, thank you for tuning into my video. My name is Mikhail Xavier. If this is your first time watching my video, I hope you guys do subscribe at the top right here or maybe right here. To be honest, like, I don't even know. Like, I think we go over this every video, so let's just get right into it. So my past video was just a vlog. I actually just did a vlog that just gave you a little bit more detail about like how much I love food, how much I just love driving, to be honest. I love driving, like that's one of my favorite pastimes. And so that's what a lot of my vlog is about. You guys should check that out. I will link it below. Yeah, so I really just wanted to get this video out for you guys. I've been waiting because I wanted to actually use my shoes and I wanted to let you guys know like my true thoughts and my true feelings on how I feel about them and if I love them, if I wear socks with them, if I get comments, if people look at me weird, if my feet sweat, if I don't know. Like, you guys, I feel like there's just so much that you guys want to know and I can give it to you guys. And so hopefully you guys just love it and take it. So let's get started. Okay guys, so for the first shoe that I'm going to have for you guys, it's going to be my Gucci slides. I am so obsessed with these. To be honest, like, I'm not really a slide person. Like, I normally don't like my feet showing that much. I love flip-flops and I love sandals. I just don't like slides. Like, I just don't like to slip my feet into things. Like, it's really easy. They're really easy and they're really nice, and that's what I love about them. But there's just something about a slide that I'm just like, it's a little bit more casual and underdressed. And I'm not a casual underdressed type of person. I like to dress up a lot, but I did actually wear these in the city today when I picked up my check for my job. So this was one of the, these are one of the shoes that I bought. To be honest, to me, they're so comfortable. I kind of do wish I went a half a size up because I feel like sometimes like my foot does slip out since the canvas has stretched now. This part, the canvas has stretched now. I feel like my foot's kind of sliding all the way throughout and then they'll be hanging off the front sometimes. So that kind of bothers me, but then at the same time, I'm like, I don't want to be flopping around with these huge things on, like, just walking around. And guys, I cannot wait to take these to Costa Rica. I'm going to Costa Rica in 23 days, guys. You guys need to get ready for those videos, because those videos are going to be lit as fuck. I'm going to record every day, record everything that I'm doing. I want you guys to be a part of my life. I want you guys to be a part of this journey that I'm going on. So, you know what? Why not? But anyways, back to the Gucci slides. I really just love them. Like, I think they're amazing. I don't see too much wear on them. They actually are cracking a little bit. My roommate's, hers cracked all the way throughout. She didn't have the stitching that's right here at the top, but I have the stitching, so hopefully it does not peel and crack all the way through, so it like comes into two pieces, because that's not cute and I don't want to have to deal with going back to the store to getting it fixed. To be honest, there's actually something with my Chanel bag, which we're about to go get that fixed, not gonna lie, because it's kind of been stressing me out. Like, I spend a lot of money on my things to make sure that they're gonna last, and that they're made of the best quality, and that they're made of the best materials, something that I'm going to have forever. So that's why I pay so much money for all of my stuff. And when I see that it's, like, breaking after I've only had it for, like, 3 to 4 months, there's a problem with that, because I am spending over $100 on something. Like, so it should last. I know normal wear and tear, but either way, like, I just feel like it just should last. And with my slides, I do wear them with socks sometimes, and I wear them without socks. I love them. My feet sweat a lot. Like, I have like a sweating problem. It's a little bit sad and scary and nasty, but I just embrace it. Like, there's nothing I can do about it. Like, I'm going to sweat a lot, so just wear a sock. Like, wear a black sock that will match your outfit, looks chic, it won't add no extra detail to the slide. It will actually make your slide stand more out than if not, because as you know, they're just a canvas with just the regular Gucci, but the regular Gucci is like a brown color, so it's like kind of blending into your skin. So if you add like a black sock underneath, it's going to make it pop, zing, bam, bam. I'm going to see this design a lot more, and that's why I add a black sock right underneath, just to add it, to give it a little zam zam. And I also wanted it to stretch the canvas out, because I did want the canvas to be a little bit more comfortable, because it's a little still stiff. And I want it to be so, so nice for when I go to Costa Rica in 22 days, actually. 22 days to Costa Rica, guys. 22 days. So the next shoe I have for you guys is the King Slipper. To be honest, I I'm not a huge fan of these. Like, I will be 100% honest. I am not a huge fan. I think they look amazing. I think they're so chic, so classic, so understated. But, bitch, I cannot walk in these. Like, I really cannot walk in these. They're like me wearing, like, Christian Louboutin heels, like the SoCates. I can't walk in this shit. Like, my foot just slips out, like, all the time. Like, my feet are just so, like, sweaty. Like, they are so sweaty. Like, I'll just really be honest. Like, my feet are just so sweaty. So, I just, like, fall out of these all the time. And it's just so annoying having to walk slow and try to keep these on and make sure that, like, you're actually have them on your feet and you're not going to lose your damn shoes. Like, so that's one thing I just stress about with this. Like, they are so hard to walk in. If you're walking in the city, like, it's really just like a stroll shoe. Like, when you're just trying to get into a car and get right back out and just stroll. Not do, like, a little fast, like, pacing, oh, I'm late for work or I'm late for something. No, you're not running in these, I promise. Like, you're really not running in these. With socks? Yes. Yes. Okay. They work. No, with socks, they're amazing. But without socks, I'm not really a big fan, even though they look so much better without socks. I'm just not really a huge fan. Like, they're really not my favorite. I just think that they could be a little more grip. Maybe that's my fault because they didn't have the size down. I got a size 7. They didn't have a 6.5, or they didn't even have a 6. So that's probably my fault because I think I'm pretty sure I got my Princeton loafers in a 6, which I can 6.5, which I can clarify that for you in like 2.5 seconds. I'm pretty sure I got them in a 6.5, but these are 7s, which I swear I probably should have went a size down, even though I was scared that my foot was going to be hanging off the edge. Let them hang off the edge, because now my foot's like literally like slipping out. Like, I'm like clenching on to have them on, but my feet sweat so much. It's so terrible, guys. If your feet sweat, like, really, this is only for pictures, only for looks, not really too much. Not too much, because the leather is just going to make it sweat a lot more. But to be honest, I think they're holding up pretty good. I do have some wear on the bottom of them, because, again, I do walk in New York City with them. They are beat the fuck up kind of on the bottom. Been using them a lot. Like, I like to use my things. Like, I don't want to save it or baby it. Like, I bought it for a reason. I'm scared I'm not going to like it next year. So let's start using it now and just use it all that we can. And lastly, we have my favorite slippers ever, the Princeton loafers. Oh my god, guys, like, oh, I wanted these so bad, and I'm so happy that I was able to get them, and I still have them now in my collection. I have worn these to death. Like, my feet, like, sweat so much, though, and, like, but I just didn't care. Like, I just still don't care. Like, I love these shoes to death. Like, I want them in, like, 3 different other colorways and combinations, the whatever, like, you guys want to call them, with, like, different animals, different, I want the cat, I want the dog, I want the snake, I want the cow, I want the bitch, anything that they make them in, I want them. Like, I love this shoe so much, you don't understand. Like, I just think, like, it's just so aesthetically pleasing. Like, it's just so, it makes me happy, it makes me smile. Like, this shoe truly, like, when I got the text message to go get it, like, I believe I told you guys about, like, when I did pick it up in my Gucci video, I'll link that right down below as well. So, I remember telling you guys in my Gucci video, like, that I got the text message, and right when I got the text message, I ran to the store. My feet sweat a lot again. I wear socks with them. I'm gonna pick them up for you. My Princeton loafers are so perfect. I'm so obsessed with them, guys. You don't understand. I called them a lion the whole time in my video, and people, like, in the comments went off on about it. I don't care. I want to name it lion. It looks like a lion to me. It could be a tiger today, a lion tomorrow, a cow next week. And, bitch, I'm still wearing them, and you didn't pay for them. So, bam. Either way, I love them. They're my favorite shoes. They're so comfortable. Like, oh. I'm still in shock and awe that I still have them and own them and they're mine. I've been trying not to wear them that much this, like, since, like, the summer has come and, like, the weather's gotten so much nicer. I've, like, really, like, don't wear them because I don't want to ruin them. I want to wear them again for the winter and autumn seasons. So yeah, I have a little bit of wear down at the bottom from like the fur. The fur is just naturally going to come off just because your foot is cladding. That's why I do recommend wearing socks if you do wear them. If like you're just starting to wear yours, like just wear socks. Like, I mean, it will kind of like mess up the look a little bit that you're trying to give, but it will preserve the long lasting of your fur. That's one thing. So hopefully I'll be able to get a new pair because I do want another pair as well. But so I can wear these all the time and save my new pair and keep them fresh and new and popping. But either way, these are my favorite shoes. Like, I truly love them. My feet don't really slip out in these, especially like when they are sweating, because there's something that you can clench on. I will say, like, your feet will smell. They smell so bad. Like, I bought this spray that will keep my feet dry just to make sure that, like, it just won't, like, create, like, that sweat. And I didn't want fungus to get inside of it either. So I've been trying just to keep it clean. I put baby powder inside of them often. And I just try to, like, make sure that, like, I don't scuff them that much or I don't step on the fur when I am walking. I'm very, very particular in the way that I walk when I do have them on. They're my favorite shoes. So, again, I do highly recommend. I highly recommend all my Gucci shoes. I love them. I think they're amazing. And I think they're an amazing investment. Like, Gucci shoes are popping. Like, their designs, their styles, they're very comfortable, even though some of them are not practical. I feel like the slide's very practical for everything. Like, you can kind of do anything and everything in the slide. The King slippers, they're not practical at all. Like, not really at all. Like, I personally think that they're really more aesthetically pleasing, and they're for pictures, and they're just for creating that look. But the Princetown loafers with the fur, I'm so obsessed with those. My feet stay warm. They're just so comfortable. Like, it's like wearing slippers, but having like a chic outdoor shoe that cost over $1,000. Like, why would you not want it? Like, I'm truly obsessed with all three of the shoes. I wouldn't return any. Like, I was thinking about the King slippers. Like, oh, do I really need them? Like, do I really like them? But to be honest, like, at least I have them. So, and I do love them. I'm going to be able to do so many outfits with them. I'm going to take them to Costa Rica in the 23 days. This is just me with them on with my outfit. Just so you guys can know what they look like. And this ain't a scrimmage. Motherfucker, we ain't finished. I told you we won't stop. A nigga by the business. Like yours, but you rent it. Wave hello to the top. Nigga, the bay wrong glide. Tell the paparazzi, get the lens right. Got the window down top. Yeah, so that's just pretty much it. Like, I'm obsessed with all three shoes. I wear socks with all three. Like, I would wear the thinner socks with the King slippers, which are just the ones without the fur. Thinner socks with the Princetown slippers as well. And then I do a little bit thicker socks with my slides just because I do not want my feet to slip throughout. And I wanted to stretch out the canvas on the slide a little bit more. I love them all. Lately, I've been wearing the slides the most, but that's because I feel like slides are summer shoes. The King slippers, they are summer shoes, I felt like. That's why I bought them for the summer. So when I don't wear my Princetown slippers, I can wear my King slippers in the summer. I'm not wearing them that much. I don't really like to wear them. My feet sweat so much that I'm just like, I'd just rather pass. I'd rather just wear something that I know I'm comfortable, and if I'm running late, I can run. I can make it to where I need to make it. So I've really been wearing my slides like all the summer. And my Princetown slippers, they will definitely come out of my closet. After I come back from Costa Rica, I'll probably start wearing those a lot more. And I'm very, so excited to come back. And I'll be starting my last year of college. And, yeah, hopefully I have so much more things in store, like, for this upcoming year. I'm very excited. I'm staying positive. And I think that's just the only thing that you guys can do. Keep that smile on your face and don't let anyone take that away from you. I hope you guys do have a wonderful day and stay fashionably lost. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you. Have a nice day.